Good afternoon, everybody. I stand here to propose vote of thanks for today's occasion. Firstly, I thank our mentor, great visionary, educationist, and architect of modern Aurangabad city, Dr. Rafiq Zakaria Sahab. Then our present chairman, Honorable Padmashri, Dr. Fatima Zakaria Ma'am. Under her leadership, guidance, and inspirational support, our institutions has achieved greatest success. I thank Honorable Ma'am for always patronizing us, guiding us, and encouraging us. Thank you, ma'am. Then I thank our today's eminent guests, Dr. Sagir Afrahim sir and Professor Dalvi sir, for sharing their thoughts and views. I also thank Dr. Fauzia Khan ma'am, Member of Parliament, Rajya Sabha, for sharing her thoughts. I also thank Imtiaz Jaleel sir, Member of Parliament, Aurangabad, for enlightening us. Thank you, sir. I thank Mr. Rajendra Darda sir for sharing his thoughts. Then I thank Mr. Satish Chavan sir for his valuable speech. I thank Mr. Johar Khalid sir for sharing his ideas and thoughts. I thank Mr. Prakash Mukhdia sir for sharing his ideas. I thank Mr. Mohammad Shafi sir for enlightening us. I thank Professor Rana Haithi for valuable thoughts. I thank Dr. Mangala Borkar ma'am for sharing her ideas. I thank Mr. Mukund Bhogle sir for sharing his thoughts. I thank Dr. Dulari Qureshi ma'am for sharing her ideas and thoughts. I thank Mr. Muhammad Ahmed Khan sir for sharing his thoughts. I again thank all the dignitaries present over here for gracing the occasion and making it more memorable. Thank you, one and all. I thank our principal, Dr. Makhdoom Farooqi sir, for all out support and guidance and encouragement. I thank our vice principal, Dr. Vidya Pradhan ma'am, for her efforts and encouragement. I also thank Dr. Sharfunihar ma'am, member, management council, Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar Marathwada University. Lastly, I thank all our faculty members and staff of our college. And lastly, with the permission of the chair, I declare that the program is over. Thank you, one and all.